You have subscribed to Kuti Petit 3 already, haven't you? I've got some exciting things to tell you. One, when you unwrap, be careful because the wrapper also has activities in it, okay? Two, you need to have a pair of scissors, some glue, a paper cutter, etc. because there are so many fun activities in Kuti Petit Volume 3, okay? If you can find a straw or you know a pencil allengil namukku paper roll edhu make it into a straw or you use our you know usual irkil because we're going to make word flags this Kuti Petit edition on and the word flags are also going to be there in the wrapper so basically what you do is you find the word wrap sorry the word flag you cut it out and you stick it together in a little stick that way you will actually have a word flag handy. There is a word search in the wrapper. Don't miss it. There are 8 words hidden in it. Let's see how many you will be able to find out. There are also nice tongue twisters. One black beetle bled only black blood. The other black beetle bled blue. Try it. And there is also like one sweet, you know, just odd saying. See you later, alligator. That's a little familiar, right? And then there's also after a while crocodile, or there is something called get into the bus octopus. So just sweet, gentle phrases and sayings that you tend to say to children. What more is there? Oh, you need to do a paper folding, yeah, and it'll turn out into be a sweet pocketbook, and it's called 6 Steps or Less, a mini book of creative solution. For everyday challenges, you are going to love this. It's a totally groundbreaking concept, and this is how I did the prototype. And that one though was done by Agi, and it's not going to come in a pouch like this. But this is how the prototype is. So basically, you have like a large sheet. You have to fold it like this, cut it through the middle. And then once you have it cut like that you first fold it like this and then fold it like this and it becomes a book. Simple as that. This is a different one. The one that you're going to see is not the same one, but it's very exciting. What else? Oh, I'm also introducing journal cards. You're going to love journal cards. And I'm also introducing bullet journal cards, okay, which means that നമുക്കൊക്കെ ഈ ഡയറി എഴുതുന്ന സ്വഭാവമില്ലേ അതുപോലെ യു കെൻ മേക്ക് ജേർണൽസ് റാൻഡം ജേർണലിംഗ് ഹെൽപ്സ് യു ഇംപ്രൂവ് യുവർ റിട്ടൺ ആൻഡ് സ്പോക്കൺ കമ്മ്യൂണിക്കേഷൻ സ്കിൽസ് ഇറ്റ് ഓൾസോ ഹെൽപ്സ് യു ടു ബി ക്രിയേറ്റീവ് ഇറ്റ് ഓൾസോ ഹെൽപ്സ് യു എക്സ്പ്രസ് യുവർ സെൽഫ് വെരി ഡിഫറെൻ്റ്ലി ഓക്കെ സോ ഇറ്റ് ലുക്ക് ലൈക്ക് എ വെരി സ്മോൾ ആക്ടിവിറ്റി ബട്ട് ഡു ബിലീവ് മീ ഓൾ ദീസ് സ്മോൾ തിങ്സ് വിൽ മേക്ക് ആൻ അബ്സല്യൂട്ട്ലി ഹ്യൂജ് ഡിഫറൻസ് ഇൻ ഹൗ യു അപ്രോച്ച് തിങ്സ് So the journal card, the first one is a very simple one. I'm not going to show you again. It's called the never ending line, and I've got an activity there where again you will need some glue, and you'll probably need some color thread, wool, or you know chanam or whatever is available at home. And I want you to time yourself, and I also want you to make notes of what you thought, how you will do the activity, and how it turned out after. Such things are really important. Of course, there is a beautiful book with an amazing concept. Something I hope will inspire everybody to think very differently about acquiring new words. I honestly strongly believe it would. Of course, there are a few more items. There's also something called a word jar activity for which I'm providing most of the material. You need to just cut through, stick two sides and get on with it. Because Kuti Petit is a bunch of surprises, there's only limited things that I can tell you, right? But I can tell you that I love Kuti Petit 3 more than 1, definitely more than 2. And I think Kuti Petit 4 is going to be even better. And thank you so much for an awful lot of feedback. You know, I take all your feedback very seriously. Some are a little critical. Some say, oh, not up to expectations. I love when I get feedback like that because it makes me think more to improve more. So Ganesh said, oh, the wrapper was a waste. The first one, you could have used it for something else. So I took the tip from that, and nothing is wasted anymore. So do believe me when I tell you that I take your feedback very, very seriously, and I have kept a personal letter to you because I really would love to bring back that art of writing letters. You have no idea how amazing it is for everybody. I used to have a pen pal when I was a child, but it was more like someone I met, and then I used to correspond to each other so much. And he would write me large letters. It was amazing, share experiences. So I'm sending you a letter, and I want you to write back to me. Write back to me, physical letter, okay? And you know that the address is in the Kuttipetti box. So be very careful when you open Kuttipetti 3. It has got so many surprises in it. And one last thing is, as you know, because I am placing Kuttipetti on such a very affordable price, scalability is very important for me. It is only when more people buy that I will be able to sustain this, because it is a very costly affair. But I really don't want to, you know, be charging too much. So help me sustain Kuttipetti by spreading the word. കൂടുതൽ ആൾക്കാരെ മേടിച്ചാൽ മാത്രമേ എനിക്ക് കുട്ടിപ്പെട്ടി സസ്റ്റൈനബിൾ ആയിട്ട് മുന്നോട്ട് കൊണ്ടുപോകാൻ പറ്റത്തുള്ളൂ. സോ ഐ എം ഗോയിങ് ടു ഗിവ് ഇൻ ഓൾ മൈ എനർജി, ഓൾ മൈ എഫേർട്ട്, ആൻഡ് യു പ്ലീസ് ടു സപ്പോർട്ട് മീ. ഐ നോ യു ലവ് കുട്ടിപ്പെട്ടി ആൻഡ് യു ആർ ഓൾറെഡി സപ്പോർട്ടിങ് മീ ക്വൈറ്റ് എ ബിറ്റ്. പക്ഷേ ഇറ്റ്സ് ഓൺലി വിത്ത് സ്കെയിലബിലിറ്റി. ഒത്തിരി പേര് ഇത് മേടിച്ചാൽ മാത്രമേ എനിക്കിത് റീസണബിളി മാനേജ് ചെയ്തെങ്കിലും കൊണ്ടുപോകാൻ പറ്റത്തുള്ളൂ. ഐ ട്രസ്റ്റ് യു ടു സപ്പോർട്ട് മീ ഇൻ ടേക്കിംഗ് ദിസ് ഫോർവേഡ് ആൻഡ് you're going to love Kuttipetti 3. I love it already. It is absolutely amazing. Let me know your feedback after you receive Kattothare. Bye.